Hi, I'm Michiel from Bitnami Support and I'm going to show you how to fix permissions issues on Bitnami WordPress. Sometimes it can happen that you see an error message when installing a plugin or uploading a file. Let me show you one example. For example, when installing a plugin. An error message appears telling that we cannot create a directory. Most of the times, these errors are due to a folder or a file having the wrong permissions, or they do not belong to the right owner or group. In that case, it's necessary to set the right ownership and permissions. I'm going to show you a few commands which make resetting permissions very easy. With Bitnami, the folders inside the WordPress htdocs folder are owned by the Bitnami user and belong to the daemon group, and they should have read and write permissions. You can use a chown command to set the Bitnami user as the owner and daemon as the group. Next, we need to set the right permissions for folders. You can use the find command to find the folders recursively and then combine them with exec to change the permissions. The files in the WordPress htdocs folder need read and write permissions for the owner and group, and need read permissions for others. Again, you can use the find command. For security reasons, we do not allow the daemon group to edit the WordPress configuration file, so we need to execute the following command to set the right permissions. So for security reasons, Bitnami does not allow the daemon group to edit the WordPress configuration file, but sometimes some plugin might need write permissions to edit it. For example, the W3 Total Cache plugin. I will show you an example. When you install it and you activate it, you get the following error. FTP credentials don't allow to write a file wp-config-php. So you need to execute the following command to give it write permissions. And now if we refresh this page, this error message should disappear. So, and then when you have changed the permissions, it's important you change them back to remove the write permissions. So now the WordPress configuration file is not writable anymore.